So we are going to dive into our reason why we come out today. How man go call you in needle cup? May you hook her up with woman. You go hook her up. May he talk. Oh, tell mama go meter. Last, you go come push her. May he talk. May he toss the woman. I go say, ah, you too correct. Ah, you carry weight. Ah. Like say the woman a load. Ah, you too correct. You fine, no? You carry weight. Ah, you carry weight. Ah, you too much. A toasting a hina be me understand. So guys, it's so simple. Many people, they are professionals. Many people, they know how to go about it. You don't need to talk to woman too much. You don't need to even tell woman too much things at all. Now just one word, two word, you tell woman. It don't like, oh, well, emero bianano or guagwa, you know. That is why we are here today, because I just want to quickly tag the people that I want them to be around so they can be aware of this video. Let me quickly tag them. Good that you call people to hook you up with somebody. It's really good. It's nice. It's your way. Maybe one, you don't know how to approach woman. Because a lot of our men, they don't know how to talk to woman. They don't know how to woo woman. With the hear you, bros, may you tell us your talent.
Yeah, I agree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hello?
Baba can't talk.
Okay, domo. Low aside in where you met, then you talk to Ross. My minutagwi magwan, domo.
Okay.
Nene, we walk here. Okay, my brother now again.
Topic, and I love you so much. There are some men that give the ethical one.
What about a forehead? Okay, Paul. What about a one in a time? Well, look it on my eyes and tell me what you see. Why you can't make more?
Okay, Tom. Well, look it on my eyes and tell me. Even when we're in here, you see me where we're at. Where more? For this time, no, no, really, how we're mad.
Okay. Well, look it on my eyes. Why banyanya uji age hai?
All women need respect.
Okay.
All women in life need respect.
So when we hear toast, what can you tell? We call J. I be mama.
No, you must have a sexy voice to that woman.
Okay, we're two men. Okay, we're over now. We're two. We are toasting me. We're here, me. I be. We're over now. We are toasting me. We're two men. Me only me. Huh? Ni biaya we. We're here, me. We're two men.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but you are where?
Uh-huh, yeah, Tune.
Oh, Africa Queen, how you say now?
Oh, Ghana.
Africa Queen, how you say?
Eriono. Uh-huh, I did fine.
How is everything? How is life? How is life?
Yeah, Tassi. Why can we okay. make a where we are done like that?
I was.
Even when I was born, work, why can we life we make a where in the mayor with life? Really, this is not funny. Iho no bun iya ve talo eladian we iya toso ma se iya wa. Then a page nana noti menana or wa get it wrong. But iho no bun be like na use boya toso iya wa do me buna de konvigbo. We wa use normal neutral English. Toast me maybe your wigbo him. Use okay, normal neutral English.
Ah,
all right.
Ah, baby, what's up? What's up?
I'm fine, thank you.
How are you doing?
It's okay.
Good evening.
Good evening. On your way out,
how is everything?
Everything is fine.
Yeah, how is everything?
Everything is fine. Okay. How may I help you?
A friend of mine just give me your number.
Okay, if I am a friend of you, I wait to walk bump into her.
A friend of mine gave me your number.
Okay.
He's a very good friend of mine. So he told me a much good about you.
Wow.
So I'd like to know more from you.
Okay.
And,
so
For me, I'm single. I'm not married. And I like to be one of the pastors. I like to be a pastor.
Are you sure? Ask you to swear that you are not, are you sure you are not really married?
No, really.
The woman
that gave me your number, no more about me. Okay. So I believe the woman was very good. She's good to me. That is why she said she will look for somebody better for my life.
Okay.
So I believe you are the one. That's why she introduced you to me.
Okay. So how can I come into your life?
Definitely, you can come into my life. No, we start from girlfriend and boyfriend. So God put an answer for you. You can be my wife. And I'm capable to have you as a woman.
Are we going to show that God is going to put an answer to it and I'll be your wife? He may be all water now, man. He done it with his now.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, now. Mm-hmm. Definitely. You know, in this life, you are not my sister, I am mm-hmm. not your brother.
Mm-hmm.
So we must start from somewhere by knowing ourselves more.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
As you are trying to know me, I'm trying to know you too. So I believe when everything is okay, if you love my character and I love yours too, we can become one.
Mm-hmm. And well, what we have already, when you are trying to know me, I will know you. Oh, hefo. I can't know it before, hefo. Oh, where you are when you are trying to know me, I'm trying to know
you.
Relationship, you know what I mean? All right. You are doing well. Wow,
thank you
so much. Oh, my baby, college, you well. Oh. Thank you. My baby, Erimana, why? Why a deck bear don't toast the letter? Why a tea? Nimare guazebo. Thank you. Hello, good evening. I should put it on speaker. Okay, sir, we are hearing you, sir.
Yeah, Kate, like this is the first time, like I'm talking to you. This is Ogiami, right?
Oh, good evening. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Can you hear me well?
Yes, we are hearing you. Everybody is hearing you, sir.
Absolutely. I was wondering, like, you were talking about, like, trying to chat a woman up.
Yes.
Is that the conversation?
Yes, of course. Because a lot of our Nigeria guys, they don't know how to shut a woman up. They don't know how to hold them. They just call like, mama, you too gallant. Mama, you carry weight. Mama, you too much. You finish work. All those is too, no, it's not lovely for a woman. You know?
Yeah, I understand what you're talking about. But the truth of the matter, Mm-hmm. And what I see from our perspective is that it depends on the scenario.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It depends on what
on how it's, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Specifically, you can't just like say, oh, I have a perfect method to talk to a woman or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, let me tell you,
okay.
Sometimes you can like talk to a woman, you like ask her out mm-hmm. for a cup of coffee, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, second person.
You can like try to mm-hmm. have a normal conversation.
Okay.
You know, and with the conversation, you may be able to determine if is something that's going to work.
Sorry, sir. Sorry for cutting you. Sorry. You know, African women, you don't tell them, let's go and have a coffee. Sorry, maybe now people will don't do with Oibo, they call me now. Now, Oibo way of toasting with this, so let's go and have a coffee. Now, Oibo way. I mean, real African woman, you want war, you want talk to her. Now, Oibo way, now I be this, like, let's go and have coffee. Oh, black woman, no one care about coffee. He even get your time. It go they looking like what is this one want talk? What is, you know how to really wall Africa woman away? They go green by force
yeah,
for you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I understand what you're talking about.
Okay.
But as a matter of fact, if you put it scenario mm-hmm. in the Western world, we have a lot of our Africa
like the hook up thing, like they hook Western two people man. Up.
You understand?
Mm-hmm. Like when they hook.
You understand the perception of like a man is trying to say. I want to take you out, you want to go out for a cup of coffee or whatever,
mm-hmm.
you know. I think for me, that's the perfect way because that would, as a matter of fact, determine mm-hmm. Whether the lady in question and you two can, you know, be compatible in terms of communication with each other,
mm-hmm.
you know.
Yeah.
And that's just
for Africa woman, if you tell her, oh, go drink coffee, you not go see her, we go sit there. Hey, now I make many meditate for it. They go, they feel more long. If Africa woman, not go easy.
Go on, man. Then, to me, such a woman mm-hmm. Would be liable to deceit. You know, she would be liable to the man deceiving her.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Anyway, I think it depends on the scenario. It depends on where you are.
Mm-hmm.
It depends on what place. You know what I'm saying.
Yes.
So that's just it.
Mm-hmm.
It's just all about you know what's going on.
Because at this stage of time, you don't get to see people outside. Let's be realistic. You see people through social network. You see people through Facebook. And I believe many people have a Facebook. You have a Facebook, I have a Facebook. And when a lady upload a picture, you have been hiring the lady that, oh, this lady fine, they always upload picture, but you don't just know how to go and talk to her. Because if a lot of men know how to use their own Facebook, because I believe they have women as their friends, not be all married women, be their friend list. I believe that we see one fine girl where they always upload picture. But how are they going to go over it? This is just something that you people have, you have to help me to learn, teach them, lecture them. You see somebody, they always upload picture. They like that girl. Ah, this girl, they always, now my friend for Facebook, with the higher. But you don't know how to go about it. One day, you just discover that, let me call her through Messenger. And when you call her through Messenger, the person pick your phone. And you just carry, they tell the woman, say, ah, I say, man, I just try call you. How you day? Go just reach three times, four times. Hey, that one will come, like, I'll say help you now. How will I help you? No, nothing. You know, not be anything. You too carry weight. And they see every time, you they pull your picture. You know, they belay picture. You too gallant. You too much. Toasty not go let and toasty go drop the phone. Tomorrow again, go seek up. Next tomorrow, see, the person go come block her. He go, they do one, they go like that. He go do one, reach five girls. He go come give up. Say, I beg you. Guess not the Europe. I beg you. Whereas the fourth, they come from her. So this kind of boy, how he go take toast to woman where he see for social network?
our brother laugh.
He go say, hey. Wama belege u copy a ye bokwa. Wama belege u copy to ye boyan waso we u copy boom be wala wa. Oh, why it bo.
It's got kid.
Mm-hmm.
It's all good. I think the paramount thing is that, mm-hmm. you know, it depends however you, what skill or technique you use.
Uh-huh.
I think the bottom line is for you to conquer a lady, you know, because
voila. For you to be able to win that lady.
You mm-hmm. just have to employ your skill to conquer a lady. And if you do that and become successful, then mm-hmm. that's fine. Like a
voila.
Doesn't have to behave like Paul, you know, to conquer a lady. You mm-hmm. know, it's a pari passu affair.
Okay. Voila.
Yeah, that's it. So
thank
anyway,
you. Thank you,
me,
sir.
I would never have a problem trying to, if I really like the lady, you know, I think I would want to observe her.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I think I would just want to go into a normal conversation. And you know, responses mm-hmm. would either wake me in, mm-hmm. you know, wake me up.
Okay.
So it depends. But I've never had a problem, right? But I'm not toasting any lady anyway for now.
Okay.
But to,
you know, see the first brother where he call in the hidden hammer, now that one don't know the guy where he really you. And it's like you are always around white people. I can see. You are always around the white people because those that are really specialized into the life of black women.
Okay.
Oh, well, all right, thank you, sir. Thank you, God bless you. Hello,
Your topic tonight is very interesting.
Thank you.
I would rather start with you, yeah?
Okay, it's fine. Now, make people learn every day. Mm-hmm.
And I always see your post on Instagram.
All right, okay.
I always see your post on Instagram. Okay. You're my friend.
Ah, wow.
I admire the day God created you.
Wow.
Your height is just too superb.
Wow. Yeah? You start from the height. Hey, Chineke. Okay.
Your color is unique. Your heart is lovely.
Wow.
Anytime you're online, I want to be online with you.
Wow.
After leaving, when I'm at the bathroom, I always think about you.
Ah, you dey use me do soapy. Hey, you dey use me do soapy. Oh, he said that bathroom remover. You be done with 90%. Anytime you are in the bathroom, you always think of me.
You're my friend on Facebook.
How you going to think of me for bathroom? Not beside, not beside your work.
Can I say something?
Okay,
now. Can I say something?
Of course, you feel free.
You are, yeah, like yesterday morning, you were on Facebook Live in the morning, yeah?
All right.
But at the time I get the notification, it was too late.
Okay.
I wanted to contribute to your topic yesterday.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but being in the bathroom, thinking about you, sometimes when you're having your bath, you know, when you're in Europe, like
mm-hmm.
I'm in England,
mm-hmm.
so you're in the bathroom, you see your friend on Facebook,
mm-hmm.
and you know, when somebody that you really like, you really care about,
mm-hmm.
especially your lovely height,
mm-hmm.
yeah, your posture, and
mm-hmm.
the way you dance, the way you present yourself,
mm-hmm.
yeah, it's
he doesn't throw away the keys from there. This man, you are what is that they call her? You are a Valentino. you are a Valentino. He doesn't from when they throw away kiss in my hey. All right, we are hearing you. Una they hear me. Not be laugh me because they laugh now. Our guy, Mona they listen. Mm-hmm. We are hearing you.
Go back to the other side, like we live in Europe, you want to talk to a white lady or a white lady like you.
Mm-hmm.
What you start with, you start with chocolate or biscuit or anything like this.
That be Ogmaje.
Oh, I like
that be Ogmaje. Unakaware mi no rien gin ya ne. That be Ogmaje, where you fair carry biscuit, chocolate.
Yeah, but you, no. The white people, they study you
mm-hmm.
and the way you present yourself
mm-hmm.
at work, the way you present yourself in the management meeting
mm-hmm.
or when we're having a large gathering
okay.
or when they're talking about, when, like in Europe, like in England, where we have what we call the pre-assemble lecture before we start work.
Okay.
Now we call it briefing.
Yes.
Yeah? When
okay.
we finish our work, we call it debriefing.
Mm-hmm.
So the way you ask questions, your posture, the way you comfort yourself.
Ah,
yeah?
Okay.
People will admire the way you dress, your smell alone, the way you
comfort yourself. When I hear the brother,
yes,
the way you dress. I don't say men, they collect sense from me. Your dressing, your appearance. No, be say the girl go tell you, say, send your picture. The picture where you go send, all your picture, no man we hang on, you will sing with now. Unam we wet them up, but we are wet them. Who your picture, ni go. send your picture or bo where you value what badger and when any in the book of a webo. Una de yena, your appearance alone. Where the woman go to look your picture or be
class. Yeah, the kind of like if you like Adidas, whatever material you like,
mm-hmm.
protein, mm-hmm. suit, whatever material you might like, mm-hmm. yeah, the kind of shoe that you wear, they say, oh, mm-hmm. this is awesome, this guy, no quality, you know. Mm-hmm. The way you present yourself in the public, mm-hmm. tell much about you when you're talking to a lady.
Okay.
Yeah, when you're looking at a pretty lady like yourself,
mm-hmm.
yeah, you look at her eyes, present yourself in a unique way. Like the way you dance, the way you wind your waist, everything. Mm-hmm. It's lovely.
Bros, na fake toasting with the duo. Not called the way you dance, the way you wear your waist. Na fake toasting with the duo. Eh? Na fake toasting with the duo. Hey, dance in Marifo.
Hey,
why your waist in Marifo?
No, but it's the truth. These are the things, these are the quality you love about the woman.
Mm-hmm, yeah? Yes, and you the try to express it.
That some of your photographs you put on Instagram, like in the morning,
mm-hmm.
as soon as you click, I just look at you. Oh, this is lovely.
Okay.
Awesome.
So after yes? all this, how may I help
for
you?
Example,
after all yes? this, after all, we are toasting. No, after all this, your sweet talk. How may I help you? What can I do for you?
Yeah. Oh, what can you do? You have a lot to do for me.
Like what? Just let me know.
I think I have enough rest.
Enough.
The day God created you, have enough rest.
Oh,
settle down by creating you.
Where are you there?
You are outstanding.
Where are you there? How yes. do you know you that you have a long
you
rest?
You are outstanding. The day God created you, I wasn't there, but the finishing work of God in your life, yeah,
mm-hmm.
it speaks a lot of volume.
All right, thank you. But how yes. may I help you? How?
You,
why do you like call me? Well, how may I help you? You understand? See, Okorene, you don't praise me. Okay, thank you. Me one know how I'll say help you now. Are you? Wait till you say me I be for you. Our bros don't post. How may I help you? I don't ask which 10 times. Okay, real life, you know, I don't hang up the phone, Siso. If not real life, I don't drop. How may I help you? Thank you for all your praises. Thank you for everything. I'm beautiful the way I wear my waist, the way I upload pictures. You are my friend. Thank you, but how may I help you?
Yeah. Yeah, how do you help me? I just admire you. I want to have you.
You see, they repeat yourself again. I said, how may I help you? You see, we have you bet in here with me for your own makan. Oh, we are not allowed to go in it alone. Maybe that woman day bad mood that day. Maybe you're the bad mood. One man come the praise 100 times. Come the praise.
No.
Okay, how may I be of help to you? You know what? I know what my when you walk in for your own guy.
Okay, take for example, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Take for example,
just
yeah?
be real yeah, and trust me. Let me reply you back. Now, let people they learn.
For dinner date.
Can, for true phone, how
baby, mm-hmm. can we have it? Can we go out for a date? Yeah, we have a lot of ways. It varies, like I said before. It varies. It all depends on the atmosphere, the condition.
Yes, now phone with the talk. Now, the hookup on now with the talk.
The kind we.
Now, the phone on the hookup on. We are talking about the hookup of a thing like. You met some. Don't put me with anybody where you want call. I beg. Not the reason I like say na grand you see. Na true phone and una one day together. You love her. True e phone, true e Facebook, Instagram, what anything. Now you see her. And you want to. Hello, good evening, ma.
Hello, good evening. I want to contribute to what people have been saying. See, I listen attentively.
Oh, wow, ma.
Calling.
Thank you, ma. Thank you.
Can I contribute right now?
Of course you can. You can.
Right. Yes. Good. I know. Good evening, everybody out there. All guys over there.
Good evening. Good evening.
To trust women.
Good evening.
Now, I want to put myself in your shoe, you guys.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Right. For, you know, we women, we ladies, mm-hmm. generally, we are moved by what we hear.
Back home.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
We are moved by what we hear.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes, appearance matter. Your mm-hmm. talking matters.
Hey, oh, have me early express.
Are you getting what I'm
we
saying?
We are getting you, ma.
Nah, I want those guys to listen to me.
Okay, now I'm going to draw myself. Okay, they are hearing
I
you.
I want them to listen to me attentively.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Now, I want to toast a woman as a man.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
I want to toast you. Being, I don't know you from any background. We are from a different background.
Okay. And you want to toast me. You want to put yourself in.
I want to toast you right now. Now, okay. I want to do the toasting. I want everybody to listen carefully.
Okay. Now, woman, they talk.
I'm a woman.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm moved with what I'm hearing.
Okay.
Now, I'm a man right now. Okay. I want to present myself as a man and I want to toast a woman.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Good. Okay. Say good afternoon. The person will say good afternoon back.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. John by name.
Okay.
It's nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you too. How may I help you?
It's all right, darling. I was shown your picture when I came for woke up.
Okay.
And the first picture I saw that they showed to me, I really, really like you as a person.
Okay, thank you. So how may I help you?
Why I came for woke up is because I needed a life partner, somebody I can spend the rest of my life with.
Okay.
And I would say that, please, darling, you know, we are getting to know each other for the first time.
Of course.
I would like to ask one or two questions.
Okay.
What are the kind of man you want in your life?
What do you want in a man? And then if the girl can't do like this, okay, now me and you to show the door. You come like this.
What are the kind of man you want?
And the kind of
man you want to spend the rest of, maybe I am meeting to your standard, or I can work on my standard, or I am not meeting up to your standard. So we start from there.
Okay.
Because the kind of woman I want, you look like much like the kind of woman I want. Your appearance, I don't really know your attitude. No one is perfect. It takes two to tango. We agree to disagree sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Then we put things in place.
Okay.
Now, why I'm asking you this is because I like you as a person. I think we can make a home together. As I've said, my name is John. And having said all what I've said to you, now, I'm asking you, what are the kind of man you like? You saw my picture, that's why you said you like me.
Yes, I saw your picture. Yes, that's true.
Please just tell me.
Yes, that's
please tell me the kind of man and what you need in a man.
Okay,
so let's start from there.
I need let me be real. I need the kind of man that I want is a man that don't like maltreat a woman. Like nag too much, and a clean guy, not a dirty guy that sometimes when he come back from work he's always leaving the caca in his boxers, he's when he pull his shoes the socks will be stink. I just need a neat guy. So long you are neat, you are very, very clean, and also you have the good character, you don't lay your hands on a woman, I'm fine by it. The rest we can work it together.
It's all right, darling. I love what you just said right now. You know, I want you to know one thing, that no one is perfect.
Okay.
We try to be perfect.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't say I'm perfect. And I'm not saying that you are perfect as well.
Okay.
For all what you've said so far, yes, I feel I'm a very neat person.
Okay.
I don't know what you really understand by neat person as what you have said, that you don't want somebody that is not neat, somebody that will throw his shoe somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, sometimes, darling, we can be so tired when we are back from the office. Maybe where I will throw my shoe, you will not like it. You can still pick it from there and put it, say, hey, baby, you know what?
Yeah.
Don't put your shoe that way. It's not too good.
Okay.
You know?
So you are that type of guy. So are you that type of guy that is ready to learn whenever I tell you to do something? Are you that type of guy that is ready to learn?
Yes, I'm a kind of guy. I'm very lovely and romantic. I know what it takes to put a woman at home.
Okay.
I know that when you are with me, you will love staying with me. You will even like to spend the rest of your life with me because I'm going to take good care of you.
Okay.
I'm going to be a husband to you. I'm going to be a wife to you. I'm going to do everything. I'm going to be a father to you. Take me by my ways.
Okay.
You know, a trial will okay.
Okay.
Do you get what I'm saying?
Of course.
I will take good care of you. I don't lay my hand on a woman. I'm a romantic man.
Mm-hmm.
But when you do anything that gets me angry, I'm going to tell you, baby, you see what you have done right now. I don't like it.
Okay.
We don't sweep things under the carpet. I will just tell you how it is, baby. And that's
when I see the conversation, I see
you want to make me happy.
When I see the conversation, I see today. He may be shocked alive. He may give one million mere the fun. He may you not see me call the excuse up and down for fun. I the excuse up and down. I can't structureless. If now some men, women, I seen they talk just now say, eh. Not call the life for here, oh. Not call the 10 million as on a be, oh. No. Tone. You know, go along with the tone of the color. Eh, na so na be, not call the lala, oh. Na not the finish for leo. It's like you are just beating
no,
the.
That is,
you know, many women are like that. They will just beat the man off.
That is local.
You
and
understand?
When a man said that to his local, you don't say that to a woman.
Voila.
You see, your appearance, your intonation, the way you talk matters.
Okay. First time, they go, they talk to man, they go, they tell and say, no lie. Oh. No, say, all of them are the same, but anyway, sha, they look like, say, you know, be like that. First time. No, you see the way when they talk on the corner.
Go that way.
Me can't excuse up and down. They excuse because the talk is sweet, romantic. Romantic balance. Oh, God, though. The talk is sweet. You start from there. Tomorrow, another conversation. Next tomorrow, another conversation. You start from there.
Yes. You start from there. Very essential, very important. I'm telling you the gospel truth. The way you talk matters a lot.
Okay.
It rings in the woman's head.
Thank you.
Just one compose himself now. See the way he's talking.
Don't use video call to call a woman for the first time.
It's wrong.
Don't use video call to call a woman for the and don't use video call for those that you don't know. Somebody that is not related to you, you have not been communicating with each other for long. Don't use video call for them.
Speak well of you. You don't know if that woman is naked. Okay, let me tell you one thing. There was a person that I used to talk to, I used to chat with. Suddenly, he just called me on video. I declined it and I said, why are you calling me on video?
Okay.
I don't really know you. You don't know if I'm even naked. Why would you call me on video? It's not done. It's not good.
Okay.
Okay. You said, okay, I'm sorry. I just want to see who I'm talking to. You don't do that.
You see?
You ask for permission.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, I would like to see you.
Thank you.
You don't want to start a home.
You see?
I would like to see you. Will you get to see me?
Mm-hmm.
It's just for the lady. Said, okay, you know it's too early.
Okay.
Yes, I will give you a time. Maybe the way you won't talk. When I said, okay, don't worry. Okay, put it on video. I want to see you. Because the way you talk, you have to be romantic.
Mm-hmm.
The person you're talking to is not that. It's not stupid. Are you getting
good
what I'm saying? It matters a lot. I think I've made a little point for you people.
Yeah, so you
thank
made a lot of points.
Me.
Thank you. God bless you, ma. A lot of points. Now you make. You see the way where the woman tell do that toasting. She finished work. So that is it. Call us and just tell us your opinion, but not give us something where not be good, where not they good. My tear, but no, my tear, where gume do mwe bog boma na o, my mwe bog boma, all this type of thing that we make people to like know and stuff like that, you know, that is what we do. This one, I just somebody was really arguing, say, be Nigeria go out toasting, I'm a vibe, and all that. And God was so kind today, we hear from different people mad, and the ones who be not get that vibe or how to woo a woman, they go still learn a bit. At least in have a me one or two year by 3 and 4 near coming, it go still be something. Abi, thank you guys, God bless you, and stay tuned. Bye bye.